asked. We answered. And now Tyria will never be the same. Starting this November, buckle up, because Roller Beetle Racing is coming to Guild Wars 2 as a permanent event. And for 4 weeks only, to commemorate this game-changing event, the Gearheads at ArenaNet are kicking off a contest for racers to score some sweet rewards. Each week, players will compete in Roller Beetle races. Participating in one race each week will qualify players to be entered into a drawing for that week's special prize. Special prizes include a PC peripheral pack from Razer, a gaming rig from Alienware, a home entertainment system, and a trip to San Diego with a dune buggy adventure included. Players are limited to one prize entry per week, with all participating players being entered to win the Roller Beetle Racing Grand Prize, a real-life, custom-skinned Roller Beetle car of their very own. In addition to the special weekly prizes, players can also snag in-game rewards for completing races, earning unique loot, plus bonus rewards for beating the challenge times. But that's not all. To celebrate Roller Beetle Racing, we'll be making Living World Episode 3, Long Live the Lich, free through January 7th, giving you another chance to unlock a Roller Beetle mount of your very own. So come on, make the most of your blazing fast Roller Beetle and rip, drift, jump, skim, and soar your way into Roller Beetle racing history for your chance to land epic prizes and rewards. But you better get it in gear. Roller Beetle Racing starts November 27th.